Everybody's got to be covered. This is an un-Republican thing for me to say, because a lot of times they say, no, no, the lower 25%, they can't afford private. But
universal health care.
I am going to take care of everybody. I don't care if it costs me votes or not. Everybody's going to be taken care of much better than they're taken care of now.
The uninsured person?
Right.
Is going to be taken care of.
They're going to be taken care of.
How?
I would make a deal with existing hospitals to take care of people. And you know what? This is probably...
Make a deal. Who pays for it?
The government's going to pay for it, but we're going to save so much money on the other side.